You're still in the laundry room. Do the bath off of the laundry room. Air handle must be here. Yep. The garage. You're big. It's a cabinet. Access to the attic. Garage door opener. Panel box. Main. The electrical water tank. Spare tile. Mailbox 1980. Back in to the laundry room. To the dining area. The kitchen needs lots of updates. Home is located on the golf course near Prestantia in Sarasota on Torrey Pines Boulevard. It's the lowest priced home on in this area. Needs some flooring. Needs some. The walls all look pretty good, most of them. The front door, the entryway. Step back into this corner of the room so you can see the entryway a little better. There you go. Okay. So to the left there is the entry to the dining and kitchen. To the right, you have this big living space. Looks like they may have had a pool table over here with the way those lights are hanging. Looks like a great game room. We started the tour from the outside lanai that went into the living room. This is the hallway that leads down to the bedrooms. This is one bedroom. All the flooring's already been tore up. Work has been started. Walls look good. Pocket door into the closet. Nice big walk-in closet. Ceilings all look good. No water damage in the ceilings. And back into the hallway outside the bedroom. Leads to the bathroom on the left. The tile all looks in good shape here. Shower head needs work. Back out the hallway, down to the other two bedrooms. It's already been all painted and updated. With the dust mask. They didn't finish. I think they got three walls done in this room. Get another closet. The walk-in goes around to the left. And back out the doorway to the bedroom. Back towards the clock hall. To the next bedroom. Entering into the bedroom. It's all been painted. Need some work over in that corner. These Warriors are able to fix that spot, but the rest all looks good. Walls, ceilings, all look good. Walk-in closet to the left, to the right. That's the back. This is the right. Yeah. View from a distance. I'll leave this bedroom, go into the master bath, I guess. Maybe a nice bathtub tile. Need some updated hardware. All looks good in here. Updated hardware needed. Set up a day. Cabinet, very nice, spacious bathroom, and home. Back out to the hallway. So that was three bedrooms and two bathrooms that led from this hallway down to the entryway, game room, dining or sitting area, back down to another room that leads off to the kitchen and into the family room. And this is where we started the video. We'll end here. It's got nice can lights. An area on the ceiling here.